group to be feared, the Judgment Day.
Yeah, a ruthless, cutthroat collective.
Is a tag team match set for one fall, and is for the SmackDown Tag Team and the Raw Tag Team Championships. Introducing the champions, at a combined weight of 439 pounds, they are the undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions, Finn Balor and Damian Priest. The Judgment Day!
The Judgment Day have become a well-oiled machine of brutality.
The Judgment Day can beat you in so many ways. The numbers game, brute force, or pure intimidation.
Yeah, basically, they become of one mind, a singular focus of dominance.
A win for one is a win for all. And they all will win tonight.
The Judgment Day, truly at the height of their powers, their accolades continue to grow.
Yeah, their list of victims continues to grow as well, Michael.
They want to be feared and respected.
Well, I don't respect them, but I definitely fear them.
The King of Kings has arrived.
A man at the top of this company, at the top of this industry. Heck, there is no mountain Triple H can't climb.
One of the best to ever compete.
And introducing the challengers. First, representing the authority. From Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the King, Triple H!
As always, Triple H is marching to the ring with purpose.
And as always, the purpose remains the same. Plain and simple, domination.
Triple H has remained atop the WWE for two decades and shows no signs of slowing down yet.
Take no prisoners in the boardroom or in the ring. That's the mantra of Triple H.
A man who possesses the singular driving focus to be the absolute best in his career and life.
And knowing that makes him an extremely difficult opponent to prepare for.
The game is about to begin.
The Showstopper has arrived.
From San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
You know, nobody makes an entrance quite like the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Shimmer.
There is no greater in-ring track record than the one possessed by HBK.
You're right, Corey. You know when Shawn Michaels is in a match, you're bound to see something special.
We are about to see an amazing in-ring performance courtesy of Heartbreak Kid.
Here we go, gentlemen. The tag team titles are up for grabs. Final preparations between partners before the action begins.
The Judgment Day has turned themselves into one of the most formidable groups in all of WWE. Cutthroat tactics, rule bending, backstage ambushes. They'll do whatever it takes to win.
I respect Judgment Day's approach to competition. Why play by the rules and wait your turn when you can just go take what you want? If you don't like it, then stay out of the way.
Staying out of Judgment Day's business might be easier said than done. They're always looking for their next target to annihilate.
This could be a night of tag team action at its finest.
Yeah, you can't ask for a much better matchup than the one in front of us, gentlemen.
So look at this. She is removing the turnbuckle pad now. He is delivering elbow after elbow. He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad.
Don't say that too loud, Saxon. You might get caught.
Uh-oh, captured. Ooh, face buster by the game.
He's got the shoulders down.
And a kick out. Just using the cover to drain out some energy.
Boom, what a punch!
Ooh!
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? A back suplex right onto the apron.
Imagine having to continue competing after eating the apron like that.
Nowhere to go.
Look at this, just unloading. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm.
The ref's count ain't stopping.
The clock is ticking here.
Ooh. Oh, man.
Right on the patella. The champ throwing a ton of force behind that strike. Looking to completely take out the knee.
Pressing their foot right into the gut. That's got to hurt. Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
And Triple H being shown he's not the only one who knows how to operate in the ring.
Balor really sent a message there.
Oh, shin breaker.
Gets tagged in.
Drop kick right to the knee.
A precision strike like that had to be calculated.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Oh, face stop. Oh, God, that hurt.
Would you look at this? She is removing the turnbuckle pad now.
Michaels with the awareness.
Down with a powerbomb. A powerbomb like that will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days.
Punch right in the head.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
That'll do some serious damage.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Up he goes.
On the second row.
Oh. HBK showing why he's the main eventer.
And HBK is all fired up.
Tagging his partner in now.
Boom! Kick!
Man!
Ah, oh, jeez!
Oh, using the knee.
Off the rope.
Tobenko Hilo!
No sign of hesitation. And that risk gained big rewards.
Just endless knee strikes.
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. Toss back into the ring.
Setting up.
Nice suplex.
And he gets the tag. Oh, right in there. Bring it back with their own counter. The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Michaels coming at him with incredible intensity.
Had Michaels scouted there. Oh, she's removing the turnbuckle pad.
Come on, this isn't right.
Saw that one coming.
HBK with great awareness.
Ah, look at this.
Oh, that could break an arm.
And Priest is brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, Priest needs to shift wherever his focus is over to the task at hand.
He must have had that scouted.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Punch connects.
Jeez, Damian is really leaking from the head now.
A armbar.
Punishing stretch.
The champ looking out of sorts.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Yes, tag! Producing a trampling.
Oh, face first.
Continuing to work on the leg of his opponent.
Ouch!
Leg breaker.
And off the tag is Shawn Michaels.
Sling Blade by Finn Balor.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Ref, are you blind?
Into the cover!
And the champ can't keep the shoulders down.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Evading offense.
Punch lands.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Impressive reversal from Michaels. Oh, she's removing the turnbuckle pad.
Come on, this isn't right.
Cover! And only gets a one count.
Still not enough to put him away.
And tag, he's in now.
Finally. Michaels avoids the attack. Power slam.
The challenger not looking good right now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars. Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
Tag made. Makes him pay with a counter. Oh, strong impact.
The WWE Universe matching Balor's energy here as this match continues.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Triple H plants him with a spine buster.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
Takedown!
The helicopter spin!
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Here, he may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
That'll stop the count, and this match will continue.
I'm glad that wasn't the end of things.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Strong impact from Triple H.
No love lost between these superstars right now, really trying to prove who the better man truly is. Pressing their foot right into the gut. That's got to hurt.
The showstopper looking as motivated as ever.
Picture perfect drop kick. Tags him in. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Ah, it's a running knee a la Harley Race.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Yeah. Nice clothesline.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
That's a good tag.
Tag is made.
What do these two have in store?
Oh, double shoulder block.
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well.
Double stomp to the legs.
This is going to be really bad.
On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
Balor not backing down one bit.
Oh, face buster by the game.
Headlock.
Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
And we're cutting it kind of close, don't you think?
You could say that again. Time to get the lead up.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Oh! Whip back into the ring.
Triple H hooks the arms. This is vintage Hunter Wayne here with a pedigree.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Come on, ref, get some control.
Shut up, Byron.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Ooh, nasty shot to the throat.
The champ in the worst case, and there's the cover. He kicks out in two.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Up and
15, 16. Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Still in this, the title hangs in the balance.
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup. Rethink your plan.
Balor still has the tools to get the job done. He has to remain confident and keep focused now.
Middle rope forearm on point.
And sent right into the corner. Pinpointing the leg.
Punishing the leg.
And he was able to turn that around on Balor.
Axe handle.
What a forearm. Enabled to counter. With the lariat. And there's Balor managing to inflict additional damage.
HBK is leaving his heart out here. It still might not be enough.
Finn lining him up.
Corner connects with a shotgun dropkick. Here's a cover.
Could be it.
He gets the kick out after the one.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Solid punch. This whole building is shaking.
Matches like this are what it's all about.
Balor setting up! Brainbuster!
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Able to give him the slip.
Drop kick to the knee. An impressive chain of moves from Balor.
Finn is reaching that other level.
Defiant counter from HBK. Power bomb. Oh.
I can hear the band playing already, gentlemen. HBK's ready.
Some chin music from out of nowhere.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
New champ, no, it's not over.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
And you have to wonder what else Michaels needs to do here tonight to secure a win. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Effective arm drag.
Oh, this is bad, guys.
Triple H is starting to gush out blood.
Double shoulder block. Great reversal.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Damian Priest, crucifix!
Crucifix powerbomb!
I think the champ's got it.
Oh, leg lariat. Here he goes for the win!
And he closes it out.
Kick out and the title fight continues.
I am in shock. What's it?
Triple H has him set up!
Triple H pedigree!
The title might change hands!
Makes the cover. Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
And guys, Triple H is in a rare moment of confusion. The game thought he had enough to end this, but his instincts were wrong. It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Oh, beautiful teamwork right there.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
The showstopper harnessing the energy in the house.
Measured up and fist drop.
Vicious right forearm.
Setting up.
Down with
this could do it.
He keeps his team in the match. Elbow drop right on point. Tag made. Tag made.
Snap mare right.
Surfboard stretch applied. And breaks the hold, but damage has been done.
Uh-oh, captured. Driven into the knee. Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Double big back body drop.
Judgment Day more ruthless and more vengeful.
This loss puts the strength of the Judgment Day in serious question.